Sparks fly, quite literally, at a city council meeting in Nevada when a woman's purse explodes.
Signed on July 20th.
You heard it there? The explosion stole the show at the Boulder City Council meeting Tuesday night. Luckily, the city's top firefighter was at the meeting, so he helped extinguish the flames. We were told the woman's cell phone wasn't actually the culprit. It was another battery in her purse that had malfunctioned. The woman was treated for minor burns to her legs.